Okay. This is just a gate. There's no quests there as far as I can remember. Now, as far as how close I can get, I think that's as close as I can get.
That smell. Trees on fire. The embrace. The watch tower's burning, but the sentinels had time to warn the tribe.
I don't know how it didn't see me. Excuse me, weapons. Yeah. This one has pretty good damage. Apparently not as much as I thought. Also, oh, thanks, Watcher. Apparently, the Watcher just triggered my tripwire. Come on. You know you want to. Never use this stuff, so be better off just being used as shards.
Still sniffing around.
OK. Come on over. You know you want to. You know you want to. You don't want to, though.
That's right.
You have quite the range, actually. Oh my gosh. Come on over here. Okay. Well, that wasn't close enough to have any impact at all. Fantastic. Would you just... Okay. I don't want anybody triggering these except for... The joys of no handling. Again. What am I doing? What am I doing? Where am I going? Okay. Totally missed that. Oh, that wasn't pulled back all the way. Patience. Thinking.
New plan.
That's gone. He's gone. Come on over. He did well.
She went that way. For years, this was my entire world. It could be destroyed in hours.
Yeah.
I've never heard the embrace so quiet. So dead. Mother's cradle. Raised to the ground.
Where did the... I put in all of that effort into destroying... into destroying a Deathbringer. And now they're just gonna pretend that the Deathbringer just never existed? What, did it walk away or something? Corruptor. Yeah, no, something's wrong. I'm not just gonna accept that, I'm sorry. Okay, so you're buried. Actually, it was like, it was like completely buried in the river and then it suddenly just rose up, and I was like, wait, is it alive again? Like, the top was like flush with water. It was kind of terrifying. Anyway, I haven't got rid of any of the other things, just the Deathbringer, and I made sure to grab its three purple mods. Actually, now that I think about it, the previous time the Deathbringer was probably there too. worked out pretty well. Anyway.
Spotted. Move along now. For years, this is my entire world. It could be destroyed in hours. No bird song. I've never heard the embrace so quiet. You got anything better to do?
What do we got? Corrupted sawtooth, lovely. Corrupted scrapper. I'm not sure how many that's gonna take.
Oh, does it?
Wow. Thanks, Watcher. First grapper, actually. I think that's the first time I've used Strike from Above. Let's see. Oh yeah, I have skills. One second though. They're not mods, resources. Oh well. Actually, you know what? Metal Burn. More valuable in terms of shards since it's more rare.
Should have brought a cart.
Okay, anyway, where am I going? This way. As we can see, things are going well for the Nora. Oh, come on. Good thing these AIs are super easy to evade. Nah. Let's just tag all the ones that are easier to take out. It keeps happening lately where I go to shoot something and then I end up letting go of the aim trigger before I can finish. Did they even come through here? Probably not. Let's... Take four wires there. And then, four wires here. Okay. Now let's not use more expensive arrows to get their attention.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Come on. Oop. All right. You're both gone.
I'd have to ditch something.
You're all gone. You're gone. Yeah, we'll get to that in just a sec. Oh, that was echo shells that I just... Oh, man, that was dumb. I still haven't used these sparkers at all.
No space.
Ooh, that's rare. Do we, no. Probably. Does that free up any space? No. Oh. I don't need that. There we go, corruptor lens. I also basically never use my traps that use metal vessels, so there's that.
Keep that for later.
Oh, right, yeah, this was the, Geat Mother's crown that we were trying to defend forever ago. Somehow, I never really noticed that. Even though it's kind of obvious in retrospect.
Can't carry more.
Well, I guess I could have... Oh, 20. I was thinking 30. That was a waste. Did I get that one from way down there? Or did it even make it down there? No, it didn't. It didn't make it down there, so never mind. I think that historian guy who was all like, oh, the Nora are so savage, was really overestimating the tribe's abilities. This whole place is super low level.
It's a corrupted Thunderjaw, right? The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And I'll never reach the hatch.
Lovely.
That's right! Bring down the mountain!
Yeah, I'm kind of running a bit short on wire. Excuse me.
Keep quiet now.
Oh, lovely. Did that again. Because, you know, why not? Let's give them a chance to... Let's give them a chance to calm down a bit. Yeah. And, see you next time.